Students, we shall now study reflection symmetry. The concept of line symmetry is very closely related to the concept of mirror reflection. We already know that line of symmetry is also called the mirror line. In a mirror reflection, the image is the same size. And each point on it is at the same perpendicular distance from the line of reflection as the corresponding point on the object. Here, the shape is same, but the other way round. Note that a mirror reflection in a line produces a mirror image. In a mirror reflection, the left-right changes in the orientation is very important. Let us consider one example. Copy the figure and complete the shape to be symmetrical about the mirror line. This is the given figure. First, we label the vertices of this given figure as A, B, and C. Then, draw a straight line from A to cut the mirror line at 90 degrees. Now, measure the distance between vertex A and the mirror line. We continue the line to the other side of mirror and measure the same distance on the other side. Mark this point as A dash. Similarly, we will repeat the same process with the other vertices, that is B and C. The points obtained are B dash and C dash. Now join the points A dash, B dash and C dash. Thus, a symmetrical figure is obtained about a mirror line.